Unlock a shelf to be placed in the shop.
Ah!
You suck. Welcome back, everybody, to ShopKeep. I'm IGP, and I hope you guys enjoyed that intro. That was actually recommended for me to do by Henry Ray. I thought it was a neat idea, and I went ahead and did it, and it's actually going to spawn a whole bunch of different intros for my series. So thank you so much for your recommendation. I really appreciate it. Also, everyone else who has left a comment has given me a lot of good information on how to play this game. There were a lot of aspects to this that I didn't really understand that was making my shop not really attractive. One of the things is we have seasonal items, and then items that are only sold to specific type of people. So basically everything in here, except for some generic stuff like weed, has to be sold to the right person or at the right time. For instance, I'm going to go ahead and pick up the frost resist potion and show you guys. If I press 5 while looking at it, it says it's a winter season item. Now we are not currently in winter, it would be snowing, but we can also check the season back here. It says day 5 summer season. So I have to be selling summer items, not any other season. It wouldn't make any sense. That's why literally nobody wanted a frost resist potion. So I'm going to go ahead and pick these up. Because, again, they're useless at this point, and we're going to store them back in the big old chest we have here to forget about items. The lonely chest of abandoned items. There's some other stuff in here, too, but obviously, like this, the Archmage Robe, I'm not going to be able to sell that because it's a tier 2 mage item, unless I have mages unlocked, which apparently is something I can do. They don't just come later on in the game. You have to unlock them, strangely enough. But I'm going to go ahead and store that back here, too, because it's useless. This one is a warrior item, so I can actually sell the jawbone pants. That's going to be good. I probably should sell that at a discount, but who knows. All right, so we got beer, which is fine. I think, yeah, the wild growth potion might be something else too. Yeah, that's a spring item. Let me check the beer. I want to make sure I'm selling everything. Oh, did I just drink it? I think I just drank it. I just drank the beer. Whoops. I don't know how did I do that? Don't drink it really. Okay, I guess I could sell it. I drank it though. What? I don't understand. Oh, 50%. No, let me pick that back up. All right, the plate belt, I think that's a warrior item. Yeah, it's a warrior item, so that's fine too. This is a stealth belt, which is a rogue item, which I don't have the rogues unlocked. The weed is a farming item, so I can sell that. What are these? Leather of Rav boots? That's a druid item, so another thing I can't sell. So let me go ahead and put all this shit away. All the stuff that nobody is going to freaking buy anyway. So the beer's fine. Which one's this? I can't tell. Which one is this? Stealth belt. Okay, so that's the stealth belt. I can't sell that. Can't sell the belts. I don't think I can sell the belts. Let me check this belt. That's a warrior item. That's a warrior item, so I can sell that one. No problem. And yeah, so the rest of this I can go ahead and sell. Let me go ahead and put a profit margin for this. This one, I don't think I bought. I definitely did not buy this one, so I'm going to... I'll do 75% because someone's likely to buy this one, and that's going to be a good amount. Same thing for this one. That's pretty good too. Actually, I can't even put these pants anywhere. Are you serious? Oh, well, I have to have a shelf for that. I can't even unlock the damn shelf. All right, let me put the weed down. Again, that's a pretty good profit margin. I'll just go ahead and leave that here. And the beer, obviously. I'll keep that at 100. If anyone's going to buy the beer, I'd be surprised. If anybody hears a chirping sound in the background, that would be Wheatley. For those who don't know, I'm actually at Weasel's house currently recording. And Wheatley is, he doesn't like not being a part of everything. So, he loves everybody, but sometimes he'll scream at them. Okay, so I can't even place this down yet. I'll just keep it in my inventory. Maybe I could sell it to somebody, because it is a warrior item. I'll go out and sell it to a warrior for 100%. That's not bad. Now we need to order some more stuff. That was a long, drawn-out intro. Sorry about that, guys, but that's the stuff we have to do now that I know what to do. Okay, so I have to buy fire resist potions. Are the most important right now because it is summer and people, you know, they don't oh, I need gloves. Is good. Gloves is a good idea. Let's do gloves. Okay, we'll wait for that to come in and then we'll open the doors. But yeah, fire resist potion makes sense. Hot outside, yada yada yada. All right, the order is ready to be picked up. Cool, we got our fire resist. I'm gonna go for, people have been recommending me doing like 200-150%. I'll do 175. It is the summer. People need this, and they're not going to find it anywhere else because my shop is the best shop So hopefully this doesn't screw me over and nobody buys it anyway. But they said, yeah, that's what they told me, and it makes more sense because I remember them coming in and throwing items around when they didn't like the prices. So they will still come in and try to buy them regardless of the price, but I don't know if it's too high if everyone is throwing them on the ground. So that's what I'm going to do. All right, let's open it up to what day is this? Day 6. Fantastic. Apparently I misread the last one and I got so much crap for that. I was told there was 4 trash cans too. I don't know where the other one is. But I would love to search it. It's probably back here somewhere. That one's probably full. Yep, there it is. Hello, you're full of trash, aren't you? No? Really? What? What happened to my avatar? Am I not doing well enough to have my own avatar on my shop sign now? Damn. That's a blow. I am pretty terrible at this game. It's what, episode 3 and I'm just figuring out about seasonal items? Apparently each season lasts 10 days, so we're already over halfway done with summer season. I could have made much more money than I did now. This guy doesn't want anything. What are you? What is he? The warrior. Okay, do you want to buy my pants? You don't like it. Okay, it is a warrior item, right? Tier 2 warrior item. I don't know. What is he doing? Oh, yeah. Yeah, you are checking out the fire resist potion. You guys are awesome. Yeah, so apparently the frost resist potions were popular back when the seasons weren't really implemented. Makes sense. People are out in the summer. They're going to be adventuring. Thank you for the purchase. Very much appreciated. I'm going to go ahead and order one more or two more. I can get two more. These are going to be my main sellers here. Ooh, we got another freaking order. You don't really care too much. Oh, see? Damn. So rude. So rude. I can't even describe how rude that is. Very unorganized, though. I need to unlock the other stuff, the other shelves. How do I do that? I don't know how to unlock, like, the shell or the, whatever this thing's requiring in the corner. I don't know what that is, but I need it. I need it bad. Hello, sir. Are you checking out something? Nothing, apparently. Would you like, are you a warrior, right? Looking for a coconut drink. You want to buy my pants? No? Okay. How about you? What are you doing? Nothing. And you're a warrior, right? So buy my pants. Nope. Order is ready in the back shop. Cool. 175, man. Making a pretty good profit off of these items. Hello, what are you doing? Nothing? You're a warrior, right? Buy my jawbone pants. You're looking for a wooden shield. I will give you pants instead, sir. Checking out leather gloves? Hell yeah, you are. What are you doing? Nothing? Buy my pants. Somebody's got to buy these pants, man. Maybe it's too high. Maybe it's too high, but these coins would help a lot. Look at them running. That's ridiculous, dude. No wonder no one is coming to your shop. I'm just gonna stop trying to sell these because you're looking for a health potion. Oh yeah, I should be buying some health potions, man. Those are good sellers too. Those are very good sellers. Ooh, trash. Is that the coconut drink? It is, the guy wanted it. Damn it, where did he go? I have it for you, dude. All right, so what season is this? Summer item, perfect. Let's go ahead and put this down for 175. People will still buy it. All right, so we have some good sales so far. Not too bad. I'm gonna go check the other trash can out. What are you doing? Are you doing something cool? Nope. Buy my jawbone. Yeah! Oh, I thought he bought it. Never mind. I like how the icon popped up right in the corner, making me think freaking whatever. All right, so health potion. Woo! Selling it for 18 coins, bruh. Can you imagine if shop owners were really like that? Just like getting shit out of a garbage can and selling it for a huge profit. So we're in the day phase, so more people should be coming in. Did you buy something? Hello. Going to check out coconut drink. How come you're not, what? You didn't want it? Oh, you threw it on the ground, bastard. It's probably too high, honestly. We'll do 150. We'll do 150 for the coconut drink. I know. It doesn't need to be that high. You know, I'm greedy and I want it all. Take it. Nope, what about you? What are you doing? Nothing? Take my pants. Somebody needs to take these damn pants. What are you doing? Check out health potion? Good, thank you. Nothing apparently, you. I'm gonna sell you, somebody is gonna take these pants. Yay, 22 gold. All right, so I can buy a few more, but I don't have enough space for all this. People just need to come in and check them out. Nobody's dirty enough though. Nobody is dirty and tracking up stuff. I like it. Ooh, coconut drink sold. Fuck yes. Hell yeah. You damn right it did. That's a lot of money, dude. I'm gonna have so much stuff. I'm gonna save it, though. I'm gonna save it. Probably could get a few more. Like, dude, if I could get a shelf built, I could put a whole bunch of fire resist potions on it. Just have it stuck in the corner. What are you checking out? Oh, dude. So, thank you very much for your patronage, sir. You're making my day. Whoever bought that coconut drink, you're the best. All right, I think we got skills. Do we have stuff? Oh, we do, bruh. All right, so what do we got? Customers tend to buy another item after their first purchase. Ooh, that is really good. Get some gold as an entrance fee. Huh. I would be that cheap, wouldn't I? What else do I got? Portal unlocked that hastens delivery time. That's nice. Oh, okay. So, oh, that's why. Okay, so we do have to have tier 2 warriors. 80 for mages, 80 for rogues, and 80 for druids. I see. Okay. Make the thieves steal less. Oh, okay. So apparently that's a problem. So yeah, tier 2, I can't even sell this right now. So I'm just going to go ahead and put this away and stop tempting myself to sell it. It's never going to go anywhere. Oh, hello. What can I help you with, fine sir? What can I help you with? Oh, right. Fuck you! What did he throw on the ground? What a bastard. What a bastard. There we go. Put that back up. They don't like the prices? Get the hell out. Hello. What are you checking out? What a wonderful day. Thank you very much for your coins. Dude, I have 325 coins right now. Is that a lot? Is that a lot? Oh my goodness, I need to buy more, dude. Holy crap. Let me get 4 more. Yeah, I'm getting a whole bunch of the K points. I don't know what that means exactly, but I sure am getting a lot of them. What are you checking out? Hell yeah. You seem like a good person too. I really appreciate the compliment. I didn't get to hear you say it though. The music is very loud. I'm eventually gonna turn that down. Ooh, oh my goodness. Guys, we're buying, this is too much. This is too much. Okay, let's go ahead and put down some of these damn fire resist. The sales, dude, the sales. All right, how many coins do I have? All right, it's evening phase now, so should be dying down a little bit. 33, that's not actually that much. What does this mean? The 20 out of 150. What does that mean exactly? Oh, yeah, you are. Get in there and check that out. Please, buy my stuff. Buy my stuff. Oh, fuck you! Throwing my shit around. What a bastard. If you can't afford it, that's not my problem, you poor bastard. All right, let me go sift through trash again. Every time I say that, I just laugh. It's like, really? That's how I make ooh! What is this? Huh, it's blue! It's for a druid. I'll eventually sell that. Fuck, 490 freaking coins, dude. Let me go store this real quick. Boop. And put it in there. I don't know how much can I, oh, I can hold a lot, or is that it? I think that's it. I might need to increase my storage. Is that a possibility too? Is that a thing? I'm gonna go back in my house. Let me check out my house. I'm pretty successful right now. I feel like I am. I'm traveling my underground path. Someone said there was something in here. I can't actually recall what it was. I mean, that's me. Beautiful me. What is that? Yeah, nothing really I can do in here. What was it that they said that I could do? Can't recall. Gonna go back. Gotta stay in my shop. My shop. Oh, are you checking out something too? Maybe they get grumpy at night. They seem to not like it. Oh, thank. No, you're the best. You're the best. You are. Thank you. 409 gold. Now, how do I unlock other shelves? Do I have to be a certain level to do that? 2.5 minutes left, and then I'll find out what else I can do. I need a damn shelf, because then I know I could put potions on a shelf. That would be perfect. Just put them all over the place. I imagine this is going to get very hard to maintain. Okay, 10,000 gold to extend. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and assume that 409 gold isn't all that much. I thought it was, but it apparently is not. Oh my gosh, so much. I might have to reorganize this. It looks terrible in here. It looks absolutely terrible. Yeah? Yeah? I'm not even going to say it to you, because I got this friendly guy with the stash. The stash of gods. Thank you very much. Thank you for your part. Okay, we're all, oh yeah, that's right. Let me pick this up. I wonder if they're gonna be like, what's my appeal? 70% still? I don't know how to increase that. 10 seconds left. Anybody wanna buy weed or beer? I am all out of other important items. What are you checking out? Nothing? Okay. That's fine. Day is over. Day 6 over. Okay, so time to probably reorganize this whole thing. I need to be able to build some other, how do I unlock the shelves? How does one unlock stuff? I don't know how to do this. All right, let me go to here. 69% appeal. What happened? Oh, I guess I don't have enough items? Okay. Let me see. Statistics, skills. Let me see if there's a regular shop thing. popular. The shop is now more popular. At 30% to maximum appeal. Holy crap. That's all. Oh, wait, here. Unlock a shelf to be placed in the shop.
Ah!
It's been something I've had the whole time. You suck. Why would you hide that back here? That is so dumb. Okay, so I'll do that. And there was something for 25 over here. Customers who buy, yeah, tend to buy another item. Yes, please buy two items. And that's my skill set. Fucking stupid. I want the, it's 50 gold to do that. That's fine. I'm gonna rotate this. Okay, that works for me. Those two being right there is perfect. I can order, look how much stuff I can put down just because of that. That is absolutely insane. Okay, so now that that's in the middle, this doesn't really look all that good. You know what? That doesn't look good at all. I just, they'll come into my shop regardless. I want it to look nice though. I really want it to look nice. Let me put a corner shelf right here and then one right here if I could. Boom. Two of them right there should be fine. Okay, let me get, let me just order some fire resist potions. I could literally make, yeah, we'll do one for fire resist and then we'll do one for the health potions. So we got 12 per, 12 of those and then 12 of these. $420. We're gonna have two full shelves of stuff. What a simple shop. What a very simple shop. And in the middle, as soon as you walk in, we'll have other, like they do in big places like Walmart. They always put all the stuff they don't want anymore that they feel like people would want, and right in the middle of the damn store. So as soon as you walk in, you're gonna see this, something else, and right next to it, something else. So we'll, and then here I'll put the weed and the beer for a high profit because I'm an asshole. Oh, the stuff's here. Cool. That was quick. All right, so let's put down all of these. Oh yeah, so much profit, dude. This is insane. 150 should be good. How much is my 500 gold potential just in here? Okay, and then I should get another item. What could I sell? I don't know if I can sell much else. This will be fine though. I think this is good. I don't have anything else unlocked. That's fine. I do have this, the table. So I'll put this here. And then I'll put in an order for, see, the wooden shield. I don't know. Does a wooden shield even go on there? I think it does. I'll get a wooden shield. I'll just get one wooden shield and we'll open door for day 7. Day 7. Kicking some ass, taking names. Yes, if I were to request anything from this game, it would be a fast forward button. It would definitely be a fast forward button. Now, let me see if this shield is gonna go where I want it to go. Yes. Okay, so I can buy shields and do that. Very good. Cool. So people come in and buy stuff. I'm just gonna sit back and watch my shop grow into the biggest, baddest business in the business. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be so good. You gonna buy something? Hello, good sir. He doesn't wanna, oh wait, I can't, I can talk to him. Do you have something? You got something I can buy? Nothing. See, I was told I can buy stuff from people who come back from adventures. I don't know if that's like true or not, but whatever. Hey, buddy. Hey, Fabio. There's a lot of Fabios walking around. I don't know why. I really want my face back up here. It's just not fair. I guess it doesn't, yeah, it doesn't need to be up there, but it was nice. It was like my own. I can call it my own. Yeah, I wonder what's in here. This looks freaking awesome. I can't, it's like, there's potions and stuff in there. Is it, oh my gosh, you know what I just thought of? Is this like a competition? Is this like a competitor? That would be fun, right? Like another aspect of the game is you have to go and check to see if their what their prices are for certain items or like what they're doing and then you have to beat that. That would be fun. That'd be awesome. If that's not already a thing, maybe it's under construction for now in the game and then later on it'll open up and be another aspect. That'd be cool as shit to have some damn competition. Still summer season, hot items are plain swords for warriors. I should have bought a plain sword. Actually, I don't think I could put a sword on here anyway. I would need to buy a rack. Let me see what stuff I can buy now. Okay, so we can buy an armor and a hat rack. And then is there like floor mats? Those are nice. Oh yeah, the floor mats keep dirt away. Counter and a weapon rack. There we go. That's what we need for that. Okay, I gotcha. Engineering. Unlock engineering items to sell, place, and use. Unlock the backyard where you can plant and harvest plants. Ah yes, the weed. Innocent customers become immune to your spells. Very good. I haven't had much of a problem with thieves. I think I've had like one actual thief and then one I thought was stealing and I killed him. You know, and then I realized how terrible my actions were. Are you checking out something? Ooh, she's checking out the wooden shield. Very good. Yeah, I mean, you'll like it. Let me go. Are you gonna buy it? Please buy it. Yes? Ah. What a bastard. All right, let me go sift through trash again. Every time, it's hilarious. Why would that not be funny to somebody? Let me go sift through trash so I can make a profit. Wow, morning phase sucks for us. I wonder if it being over here is gonna screw with stuff. Like, they know to go in regardless, right? If I have, okay, here we go. Yeah, okay. Speak of the devil. Thank you for the potion purchase. I'll replace that one. And I'll go ahead and grab another fire resist potion, sure. Wait, no, I can't even buy that. You know what? I'll wait. It's daytime anyway. Oh, who do shit on the floor? Here comes the pouring of people. Hello. Talk to Amanda the warrior. What are these people doing? Nothing. Nothing. Oh god, these guys aren't doing anything. Nobody wants to come. I mean, I guess they have to be within a certain proximity to want to go to my shop. Or not. They're all just going to be dicks and keep walking. Fuck all of you! He's very angry. Look at his teeth. He's very angry about how much the fire resist potion cost. Yay! Yay! People buy stuff. I should probably just fill both these up with as many fire resist potions as I can get. Let's get three of these. Okay, I can get four now. Yeah, and I'll just fill in the gaps with more fire resist. Oh god, people are coming in. Hell yes. Keep coming, guys. Oh, is it too expensive for you? Is it too expensive? Oh, we sold the wooden shield. Holy shit. Ah, we leveled up. Hell yes. Okay, so wooden shield has been purchased. I'll make another order for that. I may not be able to keep up with demand, guys. I'm gonna need this portal really soon. How many skill points do I have? 29, not much. Very good. Thank you, sirs. Let me go ahead and order a few more. Fire resist. Boom. Boom. Oh, asshole. Oh, wow, look. I can't even keep up if someone has stolen it. What? I can't pick this one up? Okay, I don't understand what's happening. Oh, I can pick it up now. Okay, good. Put that back. Guys, I can't keep up with you. You're way too active. Oh my goodness. I'm getting overloaded, guys. I can't keep up with demand. What is this? Wooden shield? Oh, I got a bunch of stuff. Okay, so if I just keep placing orders, they'll just keep coming in and come to the same chest. That's understandable. That's how that works. Freaking, oh my goodness. Okay, let's order some more. People are just loving it. I might raise the price, to be honest with you. I think I'm gonna raise the price. Let me go ahead and raise it a little bit. Let's see. We'll do 175. We were doing that before. Probably more likely people will be throwing them away, but at the same time, we could sell a whole bunch of crap. This is actually fun now. Oh my goodness. Let me order some more. Let me get some health potions too. And then another wooden shield just in case. Get some leather gloves. Leather boots. Holy crap. I'm gonna put this stuff away. Nobody's gonna buy weed and beer. That's not what this game's about. We're about adventuring. Okay. That's enough. That's enough of that crap. Thank you. All right, now I put it down for a higher price. I just realized that. Man, this has been a busy freaking day. All right, is it too expensive now? Oh, is it? I'm sorry. Certainly don't really care what you think. Someone still bought it. How about that? Oh, someone threw my shield down. Give me my shield. Dude, I'm in a major state of panic right now. Calm down, guys. Now I see why it's supposed to be so calm. Because that's ridiculous. I think I'm good. I have another wood shield on deck. One more fire resist potion. I got boots. All this stuff. Let me put that. Then the boots. Then the fire resist. And all I have is a shield left. Perfect. Come on, guys. Purchase it up. Oh, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Call me a peasant. You're ridiculous. Okay, they're not liking the 175. I think that's not a good idea. Yeah, okay, I get it. Oh, someone bought it, though. Someone bought the gloves for a good amount. Some of these will be more expensive than others. Make sure you pick the right one. Damn, this game is hard. This game got hard all of a sudden. I don't know what the hell happened, but this game got really freaking hard. What the fuck are you? Ooh, someone's buying stuff. Someone's still buying stuff. What does that mean? Oh, I have to repair it. That's right. Get out of that. Oh, warrant fifth? Damn, that was really low. I wonder if that actually causes them to not want to buy stuff. Ooh, ooh, he bought it. I did not know these were wearing down. That's crazy. Well, very good. He bought the shield, so that's good. Ooh, health potion too. Fantastic. Okay, so they seem to like the 150 price. I'll keep it there because I also get more coins anyway because of my skill upgrades. Actually, I think I have another one that I could add to get a little bit more coinage. I almost gained 2 levels this day. That would have been nuts. All right, let me sift through this trash. We got a book? Who is that for, mages? Yeah, it's a mage item. Ooh, 2 items. Holy crap, really? All right, so what is this? That's a rogue item, mage item, winter mage item. A winter mage? What? Okay, people are not liking stuff in here. That's fine. Put it back. Oh, that was it? Okay, fine. Oh, not the shield though. Ah, what a good day. Holy crap, what a good day. Oh, shut up. What a mean thing to say. Oh my god, how am I a filthy peasant? I'm pretty sure you're throwing that down because you can't afford it. How dare you call me a peasant? Yay, health potions. Looking for a plain sword? Okay, I'm gonna buy a weapons rack and all that other cool stuff next episode. And then store it up, because we got 15 seconds left. I don't think much more selling is gonna happen. Nobody seems to like these prices. Don't care. Don't care, it's my shop, I do what I want. Do what I want! Ooh, he bought 2 things! That is, oh my god. This game. Alright, everybody go home. Everybody go home. You know how I feel about you sticking around when it's closing time. I'm an old man, gotta go home. I'm supposed to be an old man. I don't know why I'm a rich young dude with a stash from the future. I don't know why, but anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And next episode, I'm probably gonna buy all the weapon racks and spice this place up. Now that I realized I can buy those racks in the skill tree, didn't realize that. It was only like 15 freaking, how much do I have now? I didn't even check. 32 still. Okay, so that's not that. We're gonna level up again. I'll save to unlock a few more things. Obviously, I have to save up for some of them. 40 for this one would be nice. 30% more on every sold item in the shop. That'd be great. But anyway, cutting in here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Like, share, favorite, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.